I'm excited on this first Sunday of a brand new year to be singing a wonderful song of hope. My husband has considered the topic of hope all week, and I've heard many phrases, many verses, and when it came time to select a song to start the meeting with, I said, oh, this is the one we need to sing. Oh God, our help in ages past. God is our help, he's our hope, he's our shelter, he's our home, our eternal home. All the wonderful attributes of God are mentioned in this great song. So I'm going to invite you to stand. We're going to have an introduction from the band, and we're going to sing the first three verses of this great song, Oh God, Our Help in Ages Past. Verses talk about life is short and that we are human, but we have a timeless and great and infinite God. Let's sing verse 6 together. Oh God, our help, our hope for years to come. Verse 6. Assurances and your promises for today and for every day to come. We have sung about your goodness to us and your promised gifts of protection and help and a home that's eternal. As we worship today, Lord, open our eyes to your word. Help us to receive the wonderful promises for our soul and nourishment for our soul and strength to be your witnesses. We want only to please you, Lord, and to express this great hope, especially to those who live in despair and darkness. Send your blessing today. Fill us with your spirit. Make this congregation mighty, and we will give you glory and our adoration. For in your name we pray all of this.